If all ice on the Earth is melting on the South Pole and Greenland and the glaciers of the world, we will see a 70 meter of sea level rise. That means if only 10% of the ice is melting, it is still 7 meters. That means a city like Shanghai will not be there.